Midnight Sky and we're recording. I'm sorry. Here we go.
That's a new song right there.
Yeah.
happens 25 years from now, or whatever we can afford to do to get here.
think Drew would hope for that. That's a hit. If you guys don't understand the scale of this like festival, it's immense. It's a lot of work, and it's totally homegrown, man. There's no corporate sponsor, booking agent. It's just kind of nice. And this place right here, the Church of Jesus, is pretty important to bands at all. There wasn't a place like this, you know, years and years and years ago, that we were just like, hey, come on, we're playing your music. So come here, do it here. Keep the doors open. We have an EP called Finish Line. This song is called Finish Line. We'll be right back. Thanks again, we're gonna try.
All right.
So I'm gonna try and play happy birthday to him, right? How do you play it?
Happy birthday to you.
This is
Redmore.